The fellowship training program here at Nemours is really special and different from many other programs because we really focus on individualized attention. We have only one pediatric hematology oncology fellow each year, and the staff really spends a lot of personal one-on-one time with that fellow, training them in all aspects of the job.
We are nestled here in beautiful Delaware. So Delaware is a small state. We are simultaneously a community hospital in that the people who are nearby come here. This is their, you know, down the street hospital. But at the same time, we're also a tertiary care hospital. So we are big enough and take care of enough patients and enough different kinds of things that we can really provide a very community and personalized feel to our families, and at the same time provide excellent care and instruction for our trainees.
Our first year is definitely very clinically oriented, very heavy in inpatient and outpatient setting. And I've been able to pick up a number of patients with a variety of different oncologic and hematologic diagnoses, which has been very beneficial, and to follow them throughout my 3 years. And I feel like when I look at myself on day one of fellowship and now, and to see how much I've grown, it's really exciting. So I've gotten such great training here. So I can't speak more highly of this program in terms of the training and the support that you get here, and I wouldn't have chosen any other way.
Because they are the only fellow who's on service, they really get the pick of, you know, anything that they want to see and anything that they want to be exposed to. And because they're the only fellow on service, we have two inpatient teams. You know, and if one of their patients is transitioning from one team to the other, we have the flexibility to be able to have that fellow follow them onto that other service and provide a unique continuity.
As a resident, I was, you know, like I said, was mentored by the people who inspired me to become an oncologist, and now they're my colleagues. It's just a wonderful group of people to work with who provide amazing care to patients, but are just, it's fun to come to work together every day. We enjoy each other, we enjoy teaching, and really just taking great care of patients.
We've come from some of the best programs in the country, including CHOP, University of Michigan, St. Jude Children's Research Hospital, and we know who is who on a national scene, and our fellows from the first year start to make connections at some of the national meetings, try to think about their next steps after graduation from fellowship.
So when I interviewed here, I remember that I left that day with a huge smile, and I absolutely loved the people that I interviewed with, and for me that was huge. I knew that I was going to come to a program that was supportive and that they were going to help me through this 3-year journey that I knew was going to be very difficult. And quite honestly, knowing that there was that support in the setting of really good clinical experience, it was the best of both worlds and was a really easy decision for me.
Come with an open mind, ask great questions, really see if it's not just us making sure you're a good fit for us, but that we are a good fit for you. And so really just kind of looking at every aspect and finding out if this is somewhere that you could see yourself and really enjoy training at.
Thank you so much for your interest in the program. We are so excited that you're interested in coming to see us and understand what we're all about here. We hope that you have found something that you're excited about, because we are certainly excited to be here and to offer this to you.
When you interview with us virtually this year, we'll get to meet many of the attendings to ask whatever questions you might have. We look forward to your interest. I hope to see you in the summer. And maybe we'll have a bagel and talk about life.